An incident can be many things, from a trespasser or a buckled rail to a fallen tree blocking a line. We receive reports of incidents from train operators, train and station staff, our monitoring systems, maintenance teams, and even you.